Accused child sex abuser Jerry Sandusky arrives at the Center County Courthouse for a hearing that could result in changes to his bail conditions. This latest development in the Sandusky case is today's top story. Good afternoon, I'm Susan Shapiro. A Center County judge is considering whether to loosen bail restrictions on Sandusky, who is currently confined to his home. News 8's Barbara Barr is live outside the courthouse in Bellefonte with an update for us. Good afternoon, Barbara.
Good afternoon, Susan. Jerry Sandusky just left the Center County Courthouse after a hearing that lasted about an hour and a half. Judge John Cleland will now rule on a number of issues. He said he hopes to rule quickly. He also mentioned he would like to have a trial date of May 14th. Now, several issues at stake during this hearing centering around bail conditions for Jerry Sandusky. Basically, the defense would like Sandusky's grandchildren to have supervised visits with him, also allow lifelong friends to visit Sandusky at his home for a limited time each week, and allow Sandusky to leave his house to meet with his defense team. Now, the prosecution argues that Sandusky is under house arrest and that this is not a house party. They also say that neighbors and parents have complained about Sandusky being on his back porch watching school children at a nearby elementary school. Here's how Sandusky responded after the hearing.
Now, all of a sudden, these people turn on me when they've been in my home with their kids, when they've attended birthday parties, when they've been on that deck, when their kids have been playing in my yard, and when their kids have been sled riding, when they've asked to sled ride in our home. It's difficult for me to understand.
So Sandusky speaking for one of the few times publicly since the child molestation charges have been filed against him. He faces more than 50 counts of molesting 10 boys over a 15-year period. Also at issue in this hearing, the prosecution would like to have a jury from outside of Center County considering all the publicity surrounding this case. And the defense would also like to get evidence and testimony from the grand jury report. Also issues that the judge will be ruling on, as he said, very quickly. We're live here outside the Center County Courthouse. Susan?
Barbara, I was reading that he was laughing and smiling in court. Did you see that?
Well, not so much in court, but as he arrived at court, you could see that Jerry Sandusky once again smiling, as has been the case during his a few jury appearances and court appearances. Again, during court, he did take the stand briefly. The judge was asking him if he understood the fact that his defense wanted a jury selected from here in Center County. And as you heard afterward, a fiery Jerry Sandusky who says he wants to be able to visit his grandchildren and wants to be able to go outside his home.
All right, very good. Thanks for that, Barbara. I know you'll have an update later for us on News 8. Thank you.